Growing up in Harlem, Charlie Scott learned the game and honed his craft on the city's playgrounds before heading south to make history.
Charles Scott of the University of North Carolina, another New Yorker and a clutch performer.
At Chapel Hill, Scott would become the university's first African-American scholarship athlete.
He broke the color barrier, very much like a Jackie Robinson did, except it was getting a basketball scholarship to the University of North Carolina and integrating the school.
He won a gold medal at the 1968 Olympics and eventually signed with the Virginia Squires of the ABA. In his second year, the 6'5 guard set the league's single-season scoring record, averaging over 34 points per game.
We signed him out of the ABA in Phoenix, and he came in and was, you know, one of the elite players in the NBA.
Charlie Scott was a monster on the basketball court.
It's a Charlie Scott who gets in, and he can slice to the hoop.
He could score inside, score outside.
Arms away again. Just superior shooting from one Charlie Scott.
When the Boston Celtics acquired Charlie in 1975, his well-rounded game at both ends of the floor fit right in.
Red Auerbach said, this guy is really a complete player.
His addition helped Boston win title number 13.
He proved to be a very important part of us winning that championship in 76.
A five-time All-Star, Charlie Scott could break down defenders, but perhaps more importantly, he broke down barriers.
He had a great love for the game. He was well respected, and I'm very, very proud for him.